Highly recommend you check out the original. It's a fantastic arrangement. And fun fact for you, Quincy Jones used to do all of Frank Sinatra's arrangements when they did television and whatnot together. So you think, you know, Quincy Jones, Michael Jackson, many, many other names to his record there. But one of the first things he did, at least notoriety-wise, was working with Frank Sinatra. So fun fact for you. Anyway.